The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Undisputed Championship. Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! Introducing the champion from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Finn Balor!
much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Well, here we go. We're about ready for this thing to start. I hate to see a match start with a handshake. Come on. There you go. That's the way to do it. Nothing like getting your opponent riled up before you start.
I guess these two won't be exchanging Christmas cards.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Going toe-to-toe here. Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion.
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well, earlier backstage, the champ seemed very confident that tonight would be yet another success.
Look at Finn Balor here. God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. Yeah. That'll leave a mark on your face.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
He's in full on, and here's an early cover. Two. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, what's this? Finn Balor is in all kinds of trouble.
Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
I'll tell you exactly what he's thinking. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's stumbling some now.
I'm not sure how much more.
We got a cover.
One, two,
and the kick out.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, Oh, Roman Reigns may have it.
It's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Oh, the strength. Here's the cover for the win. He's looking at it.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
Down goes Roman Reigns.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Setting a message.
And that was a huge counter. On the offensive here.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out? This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. And we see it one more time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
Roman Reigns. We have a winner and a new champion, Roman Reigns.